Minutes. I want to bring in our A-plus panel for tonight's show. Social commentator Lisa Durden is with us, and defense attorney and former prosecutor Bob Bianchi. Lisa, start with you on this. So you're kind of on the, I don't know if it's the plus or the minus side, but you had a lot of opinions on it. What do you think?
Well, I know that the fact is, when you are a public figure and you put your image out for public consumption, it's there in perpetuity. Now, when you say the court of public opinion, I'm glad it's the court of public opinion, because luckily for some of these folks, it wasn't in real court, because if they were really in real court, they'd be in prison. So R. Kelly's lucky. Michael Jackson, may he rest in peace.
Bob,
I think it's perfectly okay that they do a documentary about him.
How impossible is the job of a defense attorney in this climate that the average reaction, you hear this, you're like, well, it's on TV, must be true.
Yeah, well, I make a distinction between the idea that proving a case beyond a reasonable doubt to 12 jurors is very, very difficult. The level of evidence you need is more than just speculation. Remember, like OJ, for example, he was found not guilty in the criminal trial, but he was found liable by a different standard in the civil case, a preponderance of the evidence standard. When you're dealing with the court of public opinion, that standard's even lower.
Deanna, you're an expert with celebrities. You deal with famous people all the time. It seems to me that not only is that standard of evidence non-existent, but anyone at any point can become the celebrity overnight.